This video will show the scans needed in order to complete a Grammetry restorative case. Now in this case, we are going to have a hybrid that is scanned out of the mouth without a wash impression, and instead we're going to scan the tissue and the MUAs. Now let's go through the scans. This is the first scan. Scan the teeth, upper, lower bite. Nice detail here. We just need the teeth because this is mostly to bring in the subsequent scans. Then the prosthesis is removed and it is scanned extraorally with the OptiSplint scan analogs plugged into the copings, the Nobel compatible copings. And you'll notice that there is no wash impression. We are not going to use the intaglio of the prosthesis to design the prosthesis. So nice 360 scan, a lot of detail. Take a lot of time with this scan. We want to get the teeth perfectly and we want to get the scan bodies. Okay. Then scan the tissue and the MUAs. Now this is taken from our iJig technology that we can bring this into the whole stack to design the intaglio of the prosthesis. But just simply scan. You don't have to get the vestibule. We just need the ridge. Carefully get the ridge, all the tissue here, and the multi-unit abutments, and we can bring this into the software. Now this was an iTero. Might have a little challenge with tissue, but please try. It's not yet on one of our recommended scanners, but you can try it. That's how this was scanned. So it's actually a very impressive scan. And then finally, scan the OptiSplint. Now this was luted intraorally. It's a nice job of intraoral scanning here. The luting material is just on the horizontal arms of the OptiSplint. That's the part that jets out here into the palatal area or into the tongue area. The honeycomb frame is set on each one of the horizontal frames and luted, and you can just see there's a nice contiguous flow of material there. It is removed, put on the benchtop, and it is scanned with the IOS scanner. Nice scan. Now this, obviously there's a little bit here, areas where this could have been scanned better. You know, try to get the full part of the scan body, because the round here is the scan body, but we'll be able to make this register. So those are the scans for a restorative case without a wash impression and adding the tissue scan with the multi-units.